Hello again, and welcome to the last video for the Showstopper mission in Paris. In this one, we will do the last assassination challenge we have left, Terminal Velocity. And once again, we will start as the tech crew. And we will grab our fireworks remote trigger. We'll run right back here. Grab our fire extinguisher and knock this guy out and take his auction staff disguise. And instead of going to the guards to be frisked to go upstairs, we'll just hop out this window and climb the pipe. Doing this challenge on its own just because I couldn't really find a good way to fit it in into the other challenge videos that I do multiple challenges in, just because it's so quick. Alright, now that we're up here, she's already out on the balcony. She will walk over to the railing and look down at him. Right when she does, we can smash the button prompt to push her over the ledge.
Both targets are down. Great work.
Killing both of them in one shot. And that will be our Terminal Velocity Challenge. That will conclude this video. We will see you next time. Thanks everybody for watching. If you have any questions, requests, or comments, feel free to leave them down below. If you liked this video and found this video helpful, feel free to hit that thumbs up button. If you enjoy the content that I produce and want to keep up with any future videos or projects that I'm working on, go ahead and hit that subscribe button.